Omega, this is control. We should lift off of the second dropship.
This is Forward 3. The gantries are retracting at Gamma launch site. They're at full power and counting down to lift.
Looks like the Hornet's Nest is busted wide open. Admiral Carrington is calling for the complete destruction of the Transpax Coastal Facility Deneb. He's enlisted mercenary mech support from the remaining Black Cobras. My best estimate is that they will be ready to strike in the next 2 weeks, a month at the outside. Transpax has made it clear we are their first choice unit and are offering double pay for harbor defense.
Thank you.
Moving to intercept.
Oh no! We're moving.
Transpax has begun a full evacuation of the facility until this matter is resolved. A skeleton crew is manning Deneb control and has the Calliope grid patched up and functional.
Deneb, this is Spectre. You on the comm?
Affirmative. This is Corporate Officer Second Class Smidlin.
Lowest brass on the totem pole, eh? Don't worry, Smidlin. We aren't looking to lose this fight.
Roger. I have the Calliopes online. Radar given mostly static.
I have a good SATCOM link. I'll provide positional data for the operation where I can.
Okay, Spectre Lance. Give a ready report and keep one eye on your scanners. We're expecting combined naval and mech aggressors.
This is Hannibal. Ready up.
Take out the designated target.
Roger that. Contact. 900 meters.
Roger.
Take out the designated target.
Roger.
Roger.
Roger, Six.
Target is down.
Target destroyed.
Target destroyed.
Attack your closest target.
Roger that.
Roger, Six.
Roger, Spectre.
Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Target nav point beta reached.
This is Spectre. There's some reason you need an introduction?
Dragonfly here. Just wanted to make sure I was spotting the right fly.
You're welcome to try. Spectre out.
All units be advised. Militia, heavy choppers moving in from the east.
Castle, any chance of getting Harpy in here?
Negative, Commander. Their dance card is full for now. I will update if situation changes.
Looks like we're doing this without air support. Maintain good air watch. Take out the designated target.
Roger.
Roger.
Roger, lead.
Copy.
Cobras lost their bite? Your reputation had me expecting more.
This isn't over. Colonel Burr has a lot of friends. You will pay.
Target is down.
Target eliminated. Target destroyed.
Target's destroyed.
Roger.
Copy. Copy.
Take out the designated target.
Roger.
Target neutralized.
Target destroyed.
Target's destroyed.
Target taken out.
Calliope 1 is offline.
The carrier Harkness has launched two fighter wings. Nightshades inbound. Over.
Roger, Castle. Still tangling with the Cobras.
Enemy detected.
Roger, lead.
Roger.
Roger, enemy lead.
Take out the designated target.
Copy.
Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Damage critical. Enemy detected.
Target destroyed.
Enemy detected. Enemy detected.
Target is down.
Target eliminated. Target destroyed.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
SATCOM shows area clear of hostiles. Looks like we did it again, sir.
Transpacs could have saved themselves a mint in evacuation fees if they'd had more faith in us.
I'm sure they're plenty happy either way.
Good work, Commander. MercNet is already buzzing with the news of taking down the Black Cobras. It seems someone leaked a battle ROM of the conflict. The Admiral has been relieved of command, and his replacement has negotiated a truce with Transpacs. I think he's afraid we'd start mounting counter-strikes. That clears up the missions here on Halloran. Consult your star system overview to plot our next move.